So, apparently there's a lucky town for Rev and Ride. Yeah, would you believe it? This is totally news for me. So let's see if this actually works. There's only one lucky town for this event, and it's this one. Yep, this one. Here's a comparison of my run with and without the lucky town. The run on the top is without, and the run on the bottom is with the lucky town. And it looks like this lucky town is working for me. Give it a try and let me know what you guys think.